Welcome to Lisa Has a Wednesday, and sorry I'm uploading this video like days later than I was supposed to. It's just I was really busy on that day and I couldn't make any videos, and I was just really not feeling it. So making it on Wednesday, so I'm gonna post it today. And today I'm going to show my jacket what I bought from eBay. I'm going to show it to you. So this jacket is a holographic. It's like this thin material and it's sparkly and it shines, and it's like this, like it's see-through. Hello, you can see me. And what I like about this jacket, that it's sparkly, and also like when you put the clothes, your clothes on, you can see through it still as well. And what my favorite thing about it is that like this part in the top. Well, let me take this out so I can show you what it looks like on me too. This is what the jacket looks like. I mean, it's not that big. When I go on eBay, it comes in one side, but it's pretty good. It fits good. It's not too big. It's not too small. It said it was M. It's not M. It said it was large. But I think that it's not large, I think it's the right thighs, and that is a see-through. And this part here also has that rainbow colour. I like it. It kind of feels like a 90s style jacket, because in the 90s they had something like these. They used to wear jackets like this, and like a bombery type jacket. The only thing about this jacket that is too thin, so like they're easy, you can just do this. It rips easy, and this part is very stretchy. I like it, but this jacket is not good for winter, and it's a very nice summery jacket. It has nice colours on it, pastel colours, and we'll try and like tell you where you can get from. You can get from eBay, Amazon. That's the only two places that I've seen it. But if you just type, and it's just type, then I'll put the name down below for you to go and type it. And it's just the jacket. Let me just show you the back too. The back looks like this, looks like this. Oh yeah, and the jacket, if you want, it doesn't come with no pockets. And it zips up very easily, looks very good. Let me just put it to you. And it's not very like cheap quality, and the material is not cheap, it's good. Feels nice. So I think that you guys should go and buy this jacket. The day I got it, I was so excited because I really wanted this jacket. But there's more holographic things that I'm sorting even. If you guys wanna buy a lot of those holographic things, I'm gonna put them down in the description below. So I'll give this jacket a 10 out of 10. It's very good. I like it. This is like this. See you guys, make sure you comment, like, subscribe, bye. Ain't no mercy, ain't